What's up? So, wherever the hell we are, we're going somewhere, and we're doing it, and I have no clue what I'm talking about. So all is good in the world, because, you know, things are good when Wolfie doesn't know what the hell she's talking about, because that's good. Yeah, I actually know what the hell I'm talking about is gonna be a very... very sad day. Right here. I don't need your damn hint. You didn't give me a damn hint before. Jeez. Alright. Looks precarious. Good thing we got this. Whee! Ow! I was trying to be all awesome, but it didn't quite work out. Geronimo! A hop, skip, and jump.
Right beyond those walls.
That was like quite literally a hop, skip, and a jump.
Oh, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Let's be.
Down we go.
Where does this rich asshole get?
Easy, brew.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Droppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Okay, so far, three.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Really? You want us? Your buddy went and walked it off, just like you told him to. Sparta! I didn't think I'd actually kick him. Oh! That was...
All right.
A little weird.
Let's keep going.
That was honestly a little weird. Oh shit. Okay,
look at that view.
It's an impressive view. So we want to get over there, right? How are we supposed to do that? Oh, shit. Well, you first. No?
Sam! This way!
Nice.
So, Sam, you gonna follow me?
Huh?
He's a pro. How did he get on that one? Does he just have, like, super jumps? Because I call cheatsies on that. Just because he's an AI does not mean that he should get to have super cheats. Okay. So we gotta try and jump onto that. I'm assuming. Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Hey, look! There's a grave here. Whose grave is it? I don't think it's Scottish.
Catch your breath. There's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
You'll think? This looks incredibly dangerous. Geronimo!
No choice.
Whoa! Oh, shit. Okay. If he did it, I can do it.
You got the power of the AI, man.
It's better than bungee jumping.
I don't know.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
I think I prefer bungee jumping. At least you got something secure.
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
How did you get over there before me? I was on the thing. What the hell? Oh, shit. What? You first. Oh, come on. Why can't you ever go first? Okay. You coming? Get over here. Okay. So, yeah, we want to come over here and jump onto that. Great! Great. Great! I didn't even hear you slide!
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb high to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
How often do you get to say that line? My ass is full of gravel. I'm sorry. That's just hilarious.
There's a dormitory gate.
My ass is full of gravel. My ass is full of gravel. My ass is full of gravel. That's just gonna stick with me for the rest of the day. Oh my gosh, that's just too priceless.
For this?
Sorry, Drake. You're gonna get some more gravel up your ass. It's L1, right? Yeah.
Nothing.
could get used to this.
Full of your ass being full of gravel. You can get used to that. Huh?
Hey, give me a hand.
I mean, there's also a way that looks like you can be climbed. What? Damn, you boys are strong.
I got it. Go. Okay, come on.
And we're here.
Yay.
Yes, we are.
Yay. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just wandering around at this point.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hold on, what was...
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Skull and crossbones, swords pointed down, 1659.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
1699.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Desecrate some graves. Yeah, because that works perfectly well. Desecrating graves. We're assholes. That's Jarvis. What's that?
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see.
No. No.
Nope. Bad dates.
Did he just giggle? Bad dates. Gray.
Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down.
Oh.
Wrong one.
My brain didn't think of that. Sorry. That's a sword up. Sword down. What one is this?
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Benjamin Bridgman.
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
How do people...
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's get going before Shoreline and everybody else comes after us. I'm pretty sure Rafe would love nothing more than to put a bullet in our heads, so, yeah.
It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
Holy I assume shit. The secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
Or to hide some clues, because that's usually how it is. It's always a secret door hiding more clues that we have to chase down that leads to more clues that leads to more clues that eventually leads to a dead end that actually is actually the end. Oh, look, it's foggy. Somebody's got some dry ice down here. Whoa, she's got her eyes like covered, like in shame. She's just like, good lord, what's wrong with these people?
Whoa. Gang's all here.
Oh, shite. Okay, hold on. I'm looking around a little bit more first. Just... ooh. What's up with these? The backs of them. Okay. Okay. So there's a Jesus.
Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
All right. What's this?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
Smokey. Smoking no, bear.
That hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Damn.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Okay, so we got to do something to these.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Hold on. There we go.
That looks right.
Okay.
Oh, connect the dots.
Yep.
I think you got that one.
Yep. They're glowing, so I assume they are right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Woohoo! I'm amazing. Ooh, what's that?
Okay, let's give this a shot.
And that's the doorknob. And now the lights are already situated.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
For whoever comes up behind us.
No treasure, though.
It's just another clue, man.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
And as soon
as
we leave...
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Let's not keep him waiting. I'm pretty sure they're already waiting for us. They always are. Always. No matter what we do, you start leaving, and there's the bad guys. Bad guys, good guys. Is there even any bad guys, good guys anymore? I mean, they're planning to steal it. The other people are planning on stealing it. Does it matter? Like, does it honest to goodness matter?
Shit. They opened the gate up there.
Oh, good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
You think we have guests? Aren't I wish? The storm has been messing with us. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
Okay. What are my chances of being stealthy? Like, better jump, hold O to ignore edges. Can I just go along? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm hoping for the best. Hoping for the best. Hoping for the best.
Uh.
guy's gonna come over here, and I'm gonna throw him off. Perfectly planned. There we go. Excellent. One down, and... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... At least 7 to go. I blend in.
He survived. Jesus. Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying, let's not underestimate the threat.
Yeah, you.
Not make them into something they're not either. Eh?
Make us into something we're not? What aren't we? Let's see. What should I do? Did that guy at least stay gone? Okay, that guy stayed gone. That guy stayed gone. That stay guy. Alright, I'm happy. I'm gonna call it here, guys. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.